Athletes from Japan are celebrating the country's best ever showing at the Winter Olympics. They've taken home 13 medals from PyeongChang. The Japanese team paraded in the closing ceremony that marked the end of more than 2 weeks of competition. Its target was 9 medals, but athletes well exceeded that. They collected 4 gold, 5 silver, and 4 bronze.
Olympic champion.
Figure skating champion Yuzuru Hanyu became the first in almost 7 decades to defend the men's Olympic title. He treated his fans to an exhibition performance of The Dying Swan. Sports officials praised Japan's skaters. They won 8 medals, including Nao Kodaira's gold and silver in speed skating. At the previous Winter Games in Sochi, Hanyu was the only skater to win a medal.
We achieved our goal through some fantastic results.
The officials say Olympic success helps to encourage athletes who often struggle to find financial support and good training facilities. Now, the Olympians have just arrived at an airport near Tokyo to a hero's welcome. Fans can now look forward to the Paralympic Winter Games that start next week.